We jump back to the rainy Sunday we had here in Gwangju. Take bronze medals home. Now the final one from last night, the women's under 73 kilo class, featuring two athletes that have already successfully won medals at this year's World Championships. Eva Rados of Croatia won a bronze, while Zheng Shuyin took home a silver medal. There'd be no score in the opening round. Zheng would go up 2-0 in the second round. Now here in the third, you see there it's 3-0. She will score one more point, and it'll end 4-0 here. And there you see the umpire stepping in. Eva Rados falls to Zheng Shuyin. Bronze medals going to Uginc and Aiden.